NYTimes.com no longer supports Internet Explorer 9 or earlier. Please upgrade your browser. Learn more.